After a holiday weekend and beautiful, colorful spring hats are a long-standing tradition, and the hat ladies of Charleston always celebrate in grand style. This is video of promenades from previous years. They won't have a promenade tomorrow, but they will stroll tomorrow. The hat will gather for stylish fun and fellowship at Washington Park at 11 a.m., and then will stroll on the sidewalk to High Cotton for a private lunch. News 2's Carolyn Murray and I will join the stylish ladies to celebrate.